Hey guys, are you using Cisco ACI? Does your organization have smaller remote sites? Would you want to buy and build an entire ACI fabric just to extend the policy model to that site? I know I wouldn't. Learn more on the ACI Remote Leaf functionality and how can you leverage it to extend your main data center site policy model to a remote location. Join us on our upcoming APX session on March 23rd. Can't wait to see you there.